Century is an exhibition of my work here at the Para Museum, and it focuses on the relationships that we have with everyday technologies. I'm trying to show how we might try to have a more sympathetic version of how we interact with technologies. This show includes a number of different media, so I work with performance, sculpture, video, 3D printers. There's a robotic performance involving Roomba vacuums. There's a lot of different media that I use, and I'm really interested in these everyday technologies that are part of our lives already. I created a new 3D animation series called Cloud Profiles Weightless Measures, which is a site-specific intervention in the Anatolian Weights and Measures collection. I started by 3D scanning a dancer and then rendered her body twice, once as a digital cloud of data and again as a material texture like stone or metal that was inspired by the objects in the collection. What I'm really interested in is the connection between weights and measures historically, which were objects that we used to institute universal measures as sort of a foundational gesture for society. And I'm interested in how today data serves that role. It is the new universal measure, but I worry that data is becoming all measure and no weight. My message for technology addicts is that I'm one of you, but I also think that we really need to try to think more about the objects in our world and how we interact with them. I think that more than anything right now, technology is at a point where it's narrowing the gap between humans and the object world, and we need to understand that objects are things that we need to treat with care as we would people.